Hello everyone, welcome back to Automation Engineer Channel. Today I will introduce our website. Address is flexbitautomation.com. Summary about us on this website. Firstly, our mission is sharing information, knowledge, skill, and update the new technology about automation, training and building automation competency for engineers who need the practical knowledge and skill for doing automation projects, maintenance the current processes or customer supporting service, the online support for the issue, improvement projects in your factory, company or projects. Secondly, our team. We are electrical and automation engineers with control and automation engineer background. We had at least 5 years experience work with the factory automation system, include electrical and electronics, instrument and equipment from many brands, Rossmann, Emerson, Enrichhauser, SIX, Atex, Sesotec, Gerke, Sartorius, Meletoido, Samsung, and some more brands. Program and maintenance for variety of PLCs and SCADAs from Rockwell Automation or Allen Bradley, Siemens, Mitsubishi, LS. Build and maintenance for factory automation system, FAS. And Manufacturing Execution System, MES, and Digitalization System for Factories. Our service and products. First is practical training course, self-learning section via tutorial videos and Q&A with experts, online training with experts, and on-site training with expert will coming soon. Secondly, online support also coming soon. We serve the service with our expert will support online via Microsoft Teams, Zoom, or any video conference software for your issue, projects, or any need related to the automation system. And our content. First part is sharing block. We will share knowledge and skills, update latest information about new technology and some tutorial are simple that no need to show on videos. We just stack the website so we have only two bots here. About MES, include some policy of this website. Second part is training course. With practical experience from real industry, because we are electrical and automation engineer in industry, not a lecturer. We commit these training costs will be high applicable. Our training course will be about the PLC programming on Rockwell Automation, Siemens, Mitsubishi, LS. SCADA design and programming with the Wonderware Intouch, WinGC, Factory Talk View. Instrument installation and configurations. Digitalization and IoT applications. Current available course are advanced and practical Rockwell Automation PLC programming and free course about Siemens PLC SCADA DCS basic programming. I will go detail at below. For the course advanced and practical Rockwell Automation PLC programming, This course lasts 7 hours and 44 minutes. After completing this course, you can understand and do programming as a professional and practical programmer for controlling a control valve, direct motor, two-way valve, VFD in two methods. The first method is using a new user-defined data type and for loop. And second method is add-on instructions. Next pack is controlling a sequence and phase with a ISA ANSI S88 patching control standard. That's a very important in a process or factory. In this course, I use the CPU control logic LA83 and Studio 5000. We show you programming standard. Programming standard will have your program more transparent, make the technicians, the engineers, the managers or developers easy to understand and improve. Second thing is operations flowchart, and also the example and very detailed step by step with the subtitle. All contained in this course are practicals that we base on our experience in a real full automate and modern manufacturing process and factory. And please take note that this course is in the advanced level, so it will not show the basic programming such as connect equipment, config I/O, RS links, something like that. And on the occasions of a website announcement, we have in a big promotion discount $150 for this course. Trust me, this current price is very cheap compared to its benefit. Okay, and for the free course, the Siemens PLC SCADA and DCS basic training. This course lasts 6 hours and 46 minutes. After this course, you can do at the basic level of programming for the PLC S7-1200, design a SCADA with a TR bottle and WinCC, programming for DCS with the C-Matic PCS7, and create the basic web server for PLC S7-1200. It's free, so you can access anytime. Next contain a product. This pack will come in soon. We will sell the value products such as automation equipment like PLC, like inverter, like Ethernet modules. Next one is process PLC program, SCADA design, MES design and programming, digital software for specific application. Okay, that's all for our website. Hope you can support and continue watching on this YouTube channel and our website. See you.